I'm really glad to see you all again. We had a quick workshop yesterday and I got to meet all the startups. And the workshop was done with the IR. I'm really happy that he's here to play with us and you join us.
So
before I begin the roadshow pitch competition, I'll give you guys a quick brief on what AIM Startup actually does. AIM Startup is a startup event which is initiated by the UAE Ministry of Economy. And what we do is every year we bring startups from all around the globe under one roof, where you get to pitch, where you get to meet investors, where you get to go around and explore opportunities and play around, expand your skills and your boundaries of your, you know, startup.
This initiative is part of many other steps that they will be doing, or workshops that we'll be doing in the region, preparing for the big event that they will be having in Dubai in April 2019. Out of this workshop today, only 5 companies out of the 20 companies who are participating in this workshop will be the winners, and those winners will be entitled to have free exhibit in this event this coming event in April. So they will have the opportunity to networking with people, to seek or get access to finance where investors can come and see their business as well. And of course, they will be given incubated seats in the tank as well if they are willing to pursue their project here. And we can serve them as an incubator, and they will be entitled to benefit from all the services for coming from them. This initiative is supported by the Ministry of Economy in UAE, and I think this will bring a great value for all the participants, all the winners, to get along with different cultures, different countries in the region, with different ideas. The difference in this panelists or experts who will be handling this event today, usually startups are fed up from mentoring, trainings, and theoretical advices. I think everyone who's here on the panel will be looking at your business model from the investment eye, because they do have this and they do have the capabilities, and we will go through this and explore it further during the panel.